take one foot one stride ahead of the other, and with a dumbbell in the same hand as the forward foot, think about gliding the dumbbell down the leg until we feel a pull in the hamstring, sending the hip back. Once we feel that pull, squeeze into the back of the leg and into the glute to return to the top position. Keep the movement controlled throughout.
Yep.